Welcome back to Fab Fun. My name's Logan, and today we're going to tinker with some exhaust issues on Project Yellow. We'll let you guys be the judge. Stay tuned. Now, getting some of these camera angles when I'm underneath and struggling to move things around, not going to be great. So let's just use a little bit of what I see other people using, some YouTube magic, and... Oh, there we go. Well, that's better. YouTube magic works. Well, let's start it up and see if it sounds any better. Well, that was a fun, simple exhaust changeover. It goes from a 2¾-inch exhaust pipe, I believe there's headers, downpipe, dual exhaust, and then it goes into an adapter that goes into the 3-inch offset inlet, 3-inch offset outlet, and about, I don't know, 24-inch, maybe 30-inch, 3-inch tailpipe. This was the TotalFlow 415043 premium quality 2-chamber universal muffler. It is a less expensive version of a Flowmaster 40 series, from my understanding. And I'm pretty happy with the sound. I've had several Flowmaster 40 series, and this sounds pretty close. Now, this is the first time I've put a aftermarket exhaust on a 366 four barrel with what appears to be headers. I don't know if you can see those or not, but those are not the big goofy cast iron exhaust manifolds. So yeah, pretty happy. It was a fun little project. It's my day off. Over the next couple of days, you may not get a lot of content from me because we're going on vacation up to northern Indiana to hang out by Lake Michigan. So hopefully we'll have fun. Hopefully you guys are having fun, and we'll catch you next time.